1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them, these rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island, General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive, and he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise. Nicely does it. I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. Think I've grabbed all I can. I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow. That tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera? Well, hey there, fella. You're on my target list.
Ich vermisse meine Kinder.
This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. No more to find here.
Ich hab da was gehört.
This'll come in very useful.
Was?
Nothing else.
Kapitän! Wir stehen unter Beschuss! In Deckung! Bleibt in Deckung!
Mystisch.
Jens.
final curtain, buddy. Plot thickens. Guess I grabbed everything useful. can't find anything about else. Someone called Kessler.
Name sounds familiar. That boat is my way off this island. One name kept coming up from San Cellini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Orchidea suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Orchidia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American Intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy. Probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Böhm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Betanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.